The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 482 pounds, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, the Shield.
While we wait for this one to get started, remember, the World Tag Team titles are on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? The champs have been talking about this match ever since he got to the arena earlier today.
And their opponents, accompanied by Scott Hall, at a combined weight of 579 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Kevin Nash, the NWO.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Tag Team Championships on the line. May the best team win. Big time tag team match underway here.
And by the look on the champ's face right now, it looks like he's going to be all business tonight.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Back suplex.
In off the tag is Kevin Nash.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring. Seth Rollins is so cocky, and it shows when he does something like that.
It's not cockiness, it's confidence. Face first from Rollins.
Kevin Nash appearing uneasy here.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
I got right to the gut.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow! Is it
all the way for the top?
Diving knee drop!
The big dog claiming his yard.
Things are really going his way now.
Belly to belly suplex. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match.
Here's the cover.
Kevin Nash with a quick kick out.
Too soon.
And Kevin Nash too quick that time. Looking good right now.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Kick right for the midsection. In off the tag.
running knee.
Looks like Kevin Nash is feeling the physicality of this contest.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Great agility there. And now that one's countered. Yeah, what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Kick right to the midsection. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Easier said than done, Michael. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Tag.
Uh-oh, sets him up.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
See that again. This could do it.
Uh-oh.
One, two.
And he stops the count.
Now Kevin Nash showing his technical side.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
The big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Wicked clothesline. Arms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Him with a counter. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Oh, clothesline! Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great win. Wear down your opponent.
Rollins very comfortable up there. Prepares for his attack.
Oh, look out. Oh, the Dudleys.
What impact.
Oh, able to counter.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Wasn't expecting that.
And Kevin Nash, too quick that time. Kevin Nash has never been afraid to ruffle a few feathers.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
What's going to happen now? He's in full control now.
Delivering the suplex.
Ah, suplex. Reigns hangs on. Another one.
A third?
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
The trifecta.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Spear! It looks like Roman Reigns has got all the momentum.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. Nice right hand.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh. Got him with a big.
Can he do it here?
An easy kick out from Rollins.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Now Kevin Nash showing his technical side.
Just sending a message there.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Scoop slam. Setting him up in position here on the second rope. That'll hurt. DDT
gets the tag.
And listen to this.
Look out.
Get right to the legs of a nap. Here he goes for the win.
Two.
And he breaks the pin.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Incredible.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Unbelievable agility shown here by Reigns. He's climbing the top rope again.
Two.
Nice amateur takedown.
Back in from the floor.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Tag made here.
Oh, no, no, no.
Looking for the quick pin.
Just manages to roll the shoulder out.
Just barely. He's almost finished. And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt. Superman punch. The end is looming now.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner is his. And it's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
There!
That was vicious. Let's look at this again.
His shoulders are down.
Running interference.
Clothesline in the corner.
A striking blow. Straight punch.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
First up top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Two. Three. Four.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ooh, again.
Seems like Roman Reigns has lost a step.
Looking at it here.
One, two.
Oh, man, I thought Reigns was down for three. That was a close one. The beginning of the end. Incoming!
Nailing clothesline!
He's in trouble.
Spear!
Look at this one more time.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Here's a cover.
Oh, that was a close call.
Not yet.
Oh, look at a scoop slam. We got a cover.
One, two, three.
And we have our winners.
We got it. Another look.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
That'll do it for this Tag Team Championship match.